A big rally is planned for the Missouri State Capitol this weekend. Gun owners will be protesting President Obama's plans to ban military-style assault rifles and restrict high-capacity ammunition magazines. As KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney reports, those military-style rifles are not only controversial, they're in high demand.
This is the sort of weapon the president wants to ban again. Military-style assault rifles were banned for 10 years, but that expired. And the guns remain very, very popular.
There's so many out there, you can't find them in stores anywhere. They're pretty much sold out. You know, it's almost trying to find a needle in a haystack trying to find an assault weapon anywhere.
It's not exactly true. This is a small rack of them in a local gun store today. But there has been a spike, no question. NBC News reports that there have been a million more background checks requested for guns last year in 2012 than 2011. Some attributed to the president's re-election. Some say it started after the Sandy Hook school shootings, and others say the president's speech earlier this week on guns accented the spike. Stan Neihardt owns an AK-47.
Now there's nothing out there. I've looked on the internet for ammunition recently. You can't get ammunition. You can't find the weapons unless they're double the price of what normally would be charged.
A spot check at some Kansas City gun shops today confirmed the military-style weapons, the AKs and the AR-15s, are in demand and hard to keep in stock.
In fact, the owner here ratifies the fact that these guns are in big demand. He says he might have some of the few that are in town right now. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
Thank you, Michael. Now, the gun rally tomorrow in Jefferson City is part of a nationwide set of rallies called Guns Across America. The Missouri event starts at 1 in the afternoon.